Hey guys, season 3, episode 2 of WWE Supercard. Yeah, buddy. It's 3 ranked bouts and then go to exhibition. Apologize for the late video, guys. I was watching the Panthers game. Was closer than I thought it was going to be. Very exciting. 23-20 was the final. Fernando, Biggie Dude, Adam Gay Rose, and Samoa Joe. I am almost our Survivor Plus. When I get that WrestleMania Kevin Owens in a few days, I will be at Survivor Plus. Oh, super rare speed. But it had to be a stupid enhancement. Oh, I got swag bagged. And Dean Ambrose. Two trophies, almost 1,000. Fernando Ryback, Ryborg, Rasa, and the trash can. That these King of the Rings take forever, guys. I might be getting a legendary out of it. Booker T. Can you dig it, sucker? Eric Rahan.
Play this win. We won. We won. So whoever said I'm excited that we won, we get to go into a mini bye week and get healthy. So that's my feeling. Oh, of course. I mean, it was still feeling sore from the game before, but just willing and finding ways to win, that's what we have to get back to. And it doesn't matter how we do it. Just find a way to play. One game at a time. Of course, we got our hope top. We still, you know, have our sights to everything that we want, but it's still, you know, right in front of our eyes. And it's going to be up to us to focus in and hone in, and we're going to mend up for the next couple of days and get ready for it.
To be on the other side of this drought, knowing that you have this long.